Looks like someone's pet mower's got loose. And by pet mower, I mean bloodthirsty attack.
The Zaishen are getting bolder and bolder.
Do you ever wonder if they have a point? That Cormyr is blind to the miseries of this world?
Don't let despair overwhelm you. One day Cormyr will share.
Oh, so much better. Thank you. I think I'm going to be all right now.
We don't have the supplies for this. We limp in here. Patch them up.
Thank you. That really helps.
Cursed to die in these wastes, only to be forced back to fight for all eternity.
I think I'm going to be all right now. Thank you.
We will
will suffer no blasphemy.
Do you ever wonder if they have a point? That Cormier is blind?
Don't let this down. One day, Cormier will share.
I know. It's just hard sometimes to keep faith.
What's going on?
Blast was here, battling the Branded just outside these walls when the Forge attacked. We overheard one of the Forged say Balthazar himself was on his way to slay the dragon.
You there, follow me.
I promised the Order of Shadows would help you find Balthazar's herald. But I trust you'll settle for the god himself.
We need your help getting to Vlast. You made the secret to stopping Balthazar.
I'm sorry, but nobody at this post is equipped to stand against the god of war.
This way! Keep moving!
I have to get these people away from the danger here. Back to Koromir's temple.
Come on, we need to stick together.
Won't even fight for their own homes?
These people aren't warriors. Unlike you, they see challenging a god as certain death. So they prefer to run and live.
We understand. Get them to the temple. Didn't have the heart to tell him that if we die today, there's nowhere in Tyria that will be spared.
Then let's do our best not to die today.
I like the Tribune's plan.
So what now?
We find Vlast. Kaz?
I'm coming with you. I want answers.
No one's going through this gate! We can't risk letting the Forge inside!
Don't worry, we'll thin out their ranks.
This gate will remain closed.
Oh, looks like someone's immune to the Rytlock charm.
No telling which way Vlast went. There's fire and debris in every...
So, will this be your first god fight?
Kill them all!
Yeah, hurry! You...
In the spirit of one upsmanship, I'll count Mordremar than say no. But don't worry, Lucky. I'll show you the ropes.
I thought I was done for. Thank you. Please help the others.
I'll do what I can. Just get yourself to someplace safe.
Justice.
Shake it off!
Cormier, I'm glad you're here.
Saved us. Thank you.
Shake it off!
Disaster waiting to happen.
You can't escape
this from someone who has a dragon.
The Char always have to come clean up everyone else's mess.
Stop! Why fight over blame when we end this thing by fighting great? Such might!
I'd say, up that plateau.
If Last is up there, Balthazar can't be far behind.
I hope you're in time.
Balthazar!
Have you come to accept my god's offer?
Never!
Consider, a life of servitude is still life.
Thank you.
tried to resist, but I failed. And surrender makes the painful bearable.
Maybe I'm stronger. Stop this! Your war will destroy Tyria. I won't allow you to commit more atrocities. If you won't talk, we have to treat you as the enemy.
Very well. You face the god of war, mortal creatures. And I tire of your meddling!
So be it. Your herald is dead. I killed her.
You could have replaced her, but you refused my offer. We'll have no more words to him. Only death. Chor! You, friend, I will spare. But my mercy ends there.
Friend!
Surging!
to me.
What happened?
Did we prevail?
No, no, no.
So what happened to Balthazar?
Blast sacrificed himself to save me.
Oh my gods!
When he died, Balthazar was knocked back by the Force. Then he was just gone.
So we still have no idea why he wanted Vlast, what his plans are.
Wait, these crystals. They look like the memory crystal we saw in Glint's lair when the Master of Peace received Aurene's egg.
A memory crystal? How do you...
The War God hunts me for the power I carry within and the weapon in the Prophet's shadow. You must discover the knowledge to unlock them, sister, before he does.
That's Vlad's voice.
He left this message for Aurene.
Or for someone he knew he could trust to get it to her.
Prophet's shadow. Any ideas?
It's probably Glint's lair. Rytlock would know more than I do.
We should talk to him.
No, you two rest. Recuperate. I'll go talk to Rytlock.
Kanak, Kazmir, the okay?
Rytlock, what just happened? Why did Balthazar spare you? Call you friend?
Balthazar. I think we met once before.
What do you mean? When?
When I was looking for my sword, Sohathan, in the mists. I don't know how long I'd been looking. It's easy to lose track of time in the mists. But when I finally found Sohathan, its flame had been extinguished. Then I saw the stranger, in chains. He told me he could reignite my sword. I didn't ask his name, or why he'd been imprisoned there. I only asked him to restore Sohathan's flame. To repay the favor, I used the sword to break the chains that bound him. When I did, a portal opened. He told me it was a passage out of the mists. A way home. He must have followed me out, escaping the mists. I didn't know until just moments ago. But that stranger was Balthazar. He looked just like any other spirit trapped in the mists. I didn't know the truth until just now. Commander, I'm gonna make this right.
I know.
Commander, we really should be off.
Well, we can't undo what happened. But we may have found a way to limit the damage. Kazmir and Kanak can fill you in on the way.
Tribune, you had Kazmir worried. Balthazar nearly killed us all.
Sorry.
Blast left a recording. Said something about a place called Prophet's Shadow.
It's probably Glint's lair. I've been there. It's not far from here.
But if Balthazar knows that too, we might meet some resistance getting in.
If we can get in, that's kind of the trick.
Okay, you three get to Glint's lair and recon for Forged and Balthazar. I'm going to find the rest of these crystals. They may be useful. I also need to find a place to reach Timey and check in on Aurene.
Are you going to tell Aurene about Vlast?
Trust me, she already knows. I can feel her reacting. She must be connected to Vlast like she is to me.
Really?
In any case, Commander, given the heights in this terrain, you should find out how the locals get around. Yeah.